Dear Camilla, we spoke on the phone a few times after you retired from teaching, and you would give me advice. You told me specifically to learn this next piece we are going to play. It was written by French composer Ernest Chausson at the request of his friend and famous violinist Eugene Isaïe. You never told me why you thought I should learn this, other than it's a great piece of music. But it turns out you have a connection with the piece. Eugene Isaïe was your teacher's teacher, your grand teacher. So in a way, it's from Isaïe that you learned to produce such a powerful sound from your violin. There is a brilliant live recording of you playing this piece late in your career on this violin. You play with such passion and force. I wonder if you were channeling your grand teacher as I am thinking of you now. We get to live with these ghosts and bring them back to life with our playing. I'm glad you told me to learn this piece and to spend time with Chausson, Isaïe, and you in my practice room and now on the stage. Here is Chausson's poem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.